my doll, my love, Agapimo. Our journey is one of conquering everything with our love. It's a story of best friends that fall in love and love each other with everything and all. It's a story about a man and a woman fighting against all the odds that try to pull us apart. My baby, the man I've become is because you took the time to love me. You took the time to look after me, and you took the time to show me how to be a man. My every achievement is dwarfed by me getting the ability and having the privilege of marrying you. You are my world, and I would give you the world if I could, and I will.
My darling, you are literally the man I prayed for. You have gone, not crying. You have gone above my wildest dreams. I've seen you grow since we were young and stupid to this incredible godly man that you are, and I'm so grateful that you are in my life.
I will never stop loving you. You have had my heart for as far as I know. You are everything to me. My heart belongs to you. God made me for you and you for me. And I cannot wait to live the rest of my life with you and have my everlasting ever with you. You are my darling, my love, my everything. I adore you. I love you from now and forevermore.
Baby, I love you so, so much. I feel like this is the start to many blessings, and I'm so excited to walk down that aisle and see you. I love you, my baby.
Do you declare in the presence of God and all present that you take Alexia as your wife, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, to love and to cherish, and to seek no other, till death do you part.
I do. Absolutely.
Alexia, do you declare in the presence of God and all present that you take Tyron as your husband, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, for richer or poorer, to love and to cherish, and to seek no other till death do you part.
I do.
You may kiss the bride.